Welcome to Mando's Zaika. In this video, let's make air fryer mackerel fish fry. Here, I got 5 pieces of mackerel for 1 kg of fish. Let's cut the tail, wash it and make some cuts in between. Now add some turmeric to the water. Adding turmeric while cleaning the fish helps to remove the odor from the fish and gives a fresh taste to the fish. Let the fish stay in this water for a few minutes. Now drain the water, wash it again. For marination, take 3 teaspoons of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of turmeric and 1.5 teaspoon of salt. Mix them well. You can adjust the spice by adjusting the quantity of red chili powder. This mixture makes the fish very spicy. Take the fish one by one and marinate it thoroughly so that it is covered on all sides. Rub the spices. If you want to fry the fish in oil, then keep it aside in the refrigerator for 2 hours. So that the spice powder doesn't dissolve in the oil while frying. Then deep fry it for 10 minutes, 5 minutes on each side. Marinate all the pieces in the same way. Now switch on the fryer, set to fish mode. Set the timer for 12 minutes. Brush the bottom with some oil so that the fish doesn't stick to the bottom of the fryer. Place the fish in the fryer and start the fryer. When the timer is at 6, let us turn the fish. At 0, fish is ready to serve. You can see the color and the texture of the fish. It's so nice and perfect. Serve this with roti or rice or as a starter. Do try this recipe and enjoy it. Thanks for watching.